certainly is a magical time of year, and one girl's wish was granted today after a tough fight with brain cancer. Make-A-Wish Foundation Eastern North Carolina granted Allie Hart's wish to travel to Jackson Hole, Wyoming to ski and snowboard. Allie is now in remission and is a freshman at Appalachian State. Her mother was also battling breast cancer while Allie had brain cancer. Allie says she's excited for the family trip and is glad that her whole family is healthy.
To get to pick to do whatever I wanted to do was really exciting, and I've been waiting for it for a while, so I'm really excited.
The family of four will leave January 3rd and return home January 9th.